you sit around with your family, they're going to tell you about the relative that was a preacher or a doctor, but they don't tell you about the relative who was a horse thief
Right.
or a distiller, especially after Prohibition.
Yep.
I, being raised in Tennessee, not only are we in the Bible Belt, but we are the buckle of the Bible Belt.
Right.
So I think we lost a lot of our history because the family didn't talk about it.